Hi guys, so today I'm going to be talking about my favorite products of this month so far. And one of them is Hard Candy Sheer Envy Ultra Primer, Ultralight Primer. And I say all you guys should go and get it. Go and purchase it. It's only $8, $8, $9. It's really cheap. It's a really good brand. So far as that, there's lipstick that I like and lip gloss. The lip gloss I'm wearing right now is by Maybelline New York lip polish, just like a pink. And so there's a Barbie pink lipstick that looks like Barbie pink. And I know that all you Nicki Minaj fans, there's this pink that I found, Rimmel London, and it's 006 in pink blush. And it's this color. And it stays on all day. You could also purchase a lip primer. It is basically almost the same thing as eye primer. And you can just use it on your lips and put on your lipstick and also just stay on all day. And so, yeah. Today I went natural and my hair curled. I might do a tutorial on like the twist, a little bit of value, and like loose curls, kind of like on the bottom. It's really pretty. So that's all I'm wearing. And those are pretty much the basic things that I love so far right now. And yeah, so there's one more though. It's 511B. And it's this color. It's very pretty. I would put it on, but okay, let's see. I'll wipe it off. Alright. So this is the lip color. So that's the lip color. It is a very pretty pink. Well, yeah, so I'll be doing a tutorial next, and it's the colors blue, green, and red, and these are my boyfriend's favorite colors, so I'm going to be doing eyeshadow, obviously, so stay tuned. Bye.